Jordan here, and back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be unboxing the iPad Mini 6. Let's get started. I'm going to be using this iPad for content creation, entertainment, and work. And then let me know down below if you've used an iPad Mini or any other iPad. I had the iPad Mini 2 as well years ago. I still have it. It still works, but in the silver color. This is in the space gray. So yeah, I'll have a different link down below. The iPad, the case that I'm going to show you guys. Let's get started with this video. All right, so the iPad Mini 6 is available in four different colors: space gray, pink, starlight, and purple. 64 or 256 gigabytes of storage. I did the higher, the 256. Weight is 293 grams. Four speakers for stereo audio. USB-C 3.1 Gen 1 port for charging. 3-inch LED backlit multi-touch display with IPS technology. 2266 by 1488 resolution at 326 pixels per inch. 500 nits max brightness. Supports the Apple Pencil second generation, which I will be testing out in a future video, so stay tuned for that. And it's got the A15 Bionic chip with 64-bit architecture, 6-core CPU and 5-core graphics, 16-core neural engine, 12-megapixel wide camera, f1.8 aperture, digital zoom up to 5 times. Yeah, basically all that means is just talking about the processor and the display. Yeah, really high quality specs. And then does shoot up to 4K video at 24 FPS, 25, 30, or 60 FPS, and then 1080 at 25, 30, or 60 FPS. Slow mo video support for 1080 at 120 or 240 FPS. I'll definitely be testing that out. It's a 12 megapixel ultra wide front camera. Cinematic video stabilization at 1080p or 720. Retina flash, burst mode, auto image stabilization. FaceTime with center stage, which is auto pan motion during video calls, which I'll demonstrate that. And then iPad any FaceTime enabled device over Wi-Fi, so Macs, iPhones, etc. Yeah, supports one external display with up to 4K resolution at 30 hertz, built-in 19.3 watt hour rechargeable lithium polymer battery, 10 hours of surfing the web on Wi-Fi or watching videos. I'll definitely be testing out the battery life to see how long this really runs for. And charges via power adapter and USB to a computer. I use iPad OS 15. Next, let's unbox this iPad. Unboxed the iPad yesterday, but in the last clip, as you're seeing it, it's the next day. Obviously, you can tell my beard is shorter. Also, got a haircut, but yeah, finishing this up the next day. I've been using this for about 24 hours. Pretty cool so far. Fingerprint sensor is going to take a little bit of getting used to, but really nice design, really nice screen, really fast. Really nice unboxing experience. Like I said, screen looks great, works really well. Excited to continue testing this, and then I'll be doing a review as well as a bunch of other content. Let me know what you want me to test. If there's any games or apps that I should check out, let me know down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like on this video and comment down below if you have a any sort of iPad, whether it's the Mini or the Pro or the Air, any of the other ones. Thanks for watching this video. I'll be back with more soon. Peace.